Liz, Mike, Charlie! My parents
I'll do my
are
best
surely
for
looking
team.
For me. Liz and Charlie were on the news.
Okay, the generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Over.
Hey, Jay. All that's going on here. Do you know how it started?
Shh. I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
Kill for a bat with lots of bones. No perfume.
This? Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
seen something.
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Mike, do you know that I'm good in biology class?
Yeah, you are. I've seen you mixing strange liquids in class before.
Shh. Hey, listen, get me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that. There's so much.
Run if you want, little bastard!
Intruder in sight.
Intruder! Anybody watching? I got you.
I don't want
Intruder! Intruder in sight!
My parents are sure. Oh, thanks.
Well done, Mini Rods.
Found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Back in its day, this must have been a very busy plant, full of people in the museum.
Haha, thanks!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, do ugly? In the end, we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Ugh, stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk. What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Watch out for the 30% off.